ladies and gentlemen, we have been joined, and Lord only knows why, by Kenny Bolin and Thurston Throckmorton. What is your problem?
I don't know what the hell kind of crap you're trying to pull out here, but you can't make that match happen. You can't have Conway fight Black. They're my team. We're team members. We're happy together. We're family. You can't have that match happen. As a matter of fact, I know you're trying to split Bowling Services up. You've done it ever since I've been here. And you got your old pal JR here. I'm sure old Mr. Moneybags from the WWF probably has something to do with it, too. I better not find out that's the case, because I'm going to tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to have Thurston Throckmorton file a case of a writ of corpus delicti. That's what he's going to file. We're going to sue your ass. Sue your ass. I'll put you out of business. If you stick your nose in it, you'll be broken penniless, too.
Wait a minute.
Well, I think all I can say is that both you boys, your lawyer and you there, Chubby, are both professionally impotent.
Yeah. Thank you very much. Well, match is going to be the match is made, and it's going to happen this Tuesday. It's going to be Conway against Black, and the winner will be the champion.
You'll both be broke before that happens. You've got my word on it.
Well, your word and 15 cents won't get you anything anymore, including a cup of coffee. Folks,